Two people are now in critical condition following an active shooter situation in Maryland. A 16-year-old female and a 14-year-old male, both students at the school, were shot by 17-year-old Austin Wyatt Rollins, who was a senior at the same high school. The shooting at the Great Mills High School in Maryland happened this morning at 7:55 a.m. when Rollins shot the two students inside the school before being shot and killed by the school resource officer. School resource officer Blaine Gaskell was unharmed whenever he was fired upon by Rollins.
The police and everything responded really quickly, so I do feel safe, though, because they always have police in our school, and they're ready for something like this. It's something they couldn't really prevent because they have a couple officers, but they're really well-trained officers.
Great Mills High School is 2 hours away from Baltimore, Maryland, and only an hour and a half away from Washington, D.C. Officials from the FBI and the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms were on scene at the school today. The school did take to Twitter to let parents know that the incident is contained. The school tweeted, quote, "There has been a shooting at Great Mills High School. The school's on lockdown. Event is contained. The sheriff's office is on scene. Additional information to follow. Parents and guardians should go to Leonardtown High School for reunification with Great Mills High School students," end quote. RMU-TV had an exclusive interview with Danielle Taco. Danielle is a senior at Great Mills and was inside the school when the shooting happened.
But then suddenly we have two police officers knock on our door, enter in with a rifle and a shotgun that was really close to my face. I've never seen a gun before, so close to my face in my life. And he says, "Hands up." Everyone puts their hands up. He's doing a count. And he says, "There was a shooting in the school. Stay in your room." The person who got shot, her name is Jalen Wiley. And it was due to a previous relationship between the shooter and the victim.
There is an indication that a prior relationship existed between the shooter and the female victim.
Yes, in my graduating class, I knew him from elementary school. We went to middle school together. And he was such a quiet and nice person. And I don't think any of us expected for him to do something like this. There really aren't any words for this. It's becoming normalized and it's ridiculous.
School resource officer, Deputy First Class Blaine Gaskell, was alerted and immediately responded and engaged the shooter.
I can speak for my peers, and I'm very sure that most of us regard to him as a hero for doing that, because if he didn't take action, I'm sure that there would have been a lot more people harmed.